I remember recording the demo, and I remember that it being an exhausting night, and this dang ASR that we're trying to trigger the dang hook. Just, I just wanna to, like, all right, add the harmonies, and we listened to it on repeat, and it was just monotonous after a while, and I was like, some about it that I'm just not banging with, and then slept on it. Wake up the next day, and we play it for everybody else. Everybody else loses it. Like, I was like, you know, this is a buck. Okay, let's see where this is going. We did the right thing. You know, because any studio rats, you have to understand that that week between the A room, B room, and C room, we're talking about 7 days, 11 songs were recorded, all of which made the Floetic album. So we start with Floetic, we go to Headache, we go to Big Ben, the intro of the album, and then it's Hey You, then it's Getting Late, then it's Say Yes, but like, it was a week. Like, yeah, we're doing Floetry, we've recorded our album, but now there's this separate entity that is Marsha Ambrosius, the writer and the producer and the feature, and it's do these hooks, and I've become this thing that's its own thing. And what it does to you and what it does to that other person are two separate entities. Trying to bring them together, it might not work out every time. And by the time it didn't, not only the business aspect of it, but personally, then it's just too much. I can't account for someone else's feelings. I can only account for what it did to me. And being as though I'd gotten into it because of the love for it, it was easier to walk away from it when there was no love in it. So when it was done, it was done.